I'm Eve David, and my whole life I've wanted to work with kids. I remember the first time I babysat, I was really young. I think about around the age of like 11, and the kids that I were watching were around 3 and 6. These kids lived across the street from me, so I only watched them for about 20 minutes, but I do remember that right after that, I wanted to get CPR certified and start babysitting right away. And honestly, that's exactly what I did. Ever since then, I have been babysitting, and it is still my favorite thing to do today. Since I work with kids, I feel like there are a lot of traits that you need to be a child life specialist, which is a job that I'm extremely interested in. Child life specialty is a job where you work in the hospitals and you do everything in your power to distract kids and their families from all the pain they're going through, as well as supporting the families through it all. The first trait I think you really need in order to be a child life specialist is patience. Anyone who works with kids knows to have patience because there are a lot of things that kids can do and you need to react in a specific way. And I think that is one of my strong suits considering I've been working with kids for so long. Another couple of traits I have are compassion and care. I really care about the kids that I watch, and knowing that as a child life specialist, I can make a kid smile really makes me want this job even more because that is always my goal as a babysitter. Another trait I have that I think is really important in child life specialists to be a child life specialist is to be super fun and peppy. Kids love people who make them smile, and I love being that energetic and super fun person who can do things, anything with that the kids want to do, like singing, playing with toys, and so much more. Having a smile on my face and making sure the kids don't see me in a negative state is also really important to me because I know that kids look up to me and I would not want any child to reciprocate any negative thoughts or actions that they would ever receive from me. I have many other traits that are extremely important, but the last trait that I wanted to share was connection. Whenever I see a kid, I love to find ways to connect with them in their own unique way. For example, if a little boy liked basketball, I would talk to them about basketball all day long, even if it was something that I was getting bored of. Because I think it is super important that connection is a very big thing when you're involved with kids, because it causes like an earning of trust into the kid and it makes the kid feel so much more comfortable. And I think that is extremely important, especially in the environment of a hospital. Child life specialty is important to me for one reason and one reason only. If I were a child life specialist, I would have one main goal, and that would be to become a security blanket for kids and families all around. I love comforting people, and knowing that I could help many kids and family from feeling nerves and pain makes this job a perfect fit for me. I have had many friends and families go through really tough situations. For example, one of my closest friends had just lost his mom from a shooting by her ex-husband, who had also shot himself. This was really hard on him because it was both two of his family members, which was really upsetting all in one day. I have always wanted to be the person to cheer people up and getting their minds off of things, and that is exactly what I'm doing today with him and his family. And that's why I think child life specialty is a perfect fit for me. Overall, I hope that as a child life specialist, I can make a difference in kids and in families. I want to make sure that kids feel safe while they're in the hospital, as well as I want the parents to understand everything that's going on and everything that the child is going through. I want to put a smile on every kid's face, and I want to make sure that every kid is distracted from all the scary things that happen inside of a hospital, as well as understand what the doctors and nurses might be doing throughout their stay. Because I know when I was a kid, that was exactly what I wanted, and I know that I would still want that today. My main goal is to make the kids feel loved, comfortable, and safe, and I hope you guys give me that opportunity. Thank you so much.